give our praises, reverence, obedience to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, to my wife, to our ministers, Reverend Bass, Reverend Williams, Reverend Crother, to their wives, to our deacons, to our brothers, to all of God's children.
Amen.
This is a good day.
Amen.
Why do you say that, Pastor? Because this is the day that the Lord has made.
Amen.
We ought to, we share, rejoice, and be glad. And need your prayers, need your prayers, need your prayers. The effectual fervent prayer of the righteous availeth much. Got in on yesterday morning and didn't stop running. Went to work on last night, came home and still running. But God still is good. He's still worthy to be praised. And the devil tried to get busy this morning. I don't know if y'all ever faced that issue and wrestled with the devil. So much that I have 3-pair glasses. Wore one on the work. Put some down in the house, come find them. You know they can't be there. Now blind me. It's good that you have something in your heart when you can't see. When you can't read it. Always, and my pastor always told me, boy, you always have something in you. Make sure you got one in your heart. Yeah, he said, well, there's a time when technology don't work, batteries go out and stuff. You know, you can't hear the system, I mean, you know, all that stuff. You can't pull it up, but you got to have something on the inside. Matthew's the 7th chapter.
All right.
Matthew's 7th chapter, verse number 12. Matthew, the gospel according to St. Matthew, verse number 12, we just want to say something. We're going to just have a few words on this. Matthew, the 7th chapter, verse number 12. Jesus, the master teacher, the greatest one I know. Therefore, after all that has already been said on this sermon on the Mount, starting with the 5th chapter, he said, therefore, all things, whatever ye would that men should do to you, do you even so to them. For this is the law and the prophets. Therefore, not something. All of them, whatever ye would that men should do to you, do ye even so to them. For this is the law and the prophets. Now, the original language reads a bit differently. Great theologians be way back there. Talked about, therefore all things whatsoever that you would not want done to you. Don't you do that to nobody. That's in the original. Therefore all things, whatever you don't want done to you, don't you do that to nobody. And Jesus said, whatsoever ye would that men should do to you, you do that to them. That's all I want to talk about, the golden rule.
Golden rule.
Simple.